Hey, it's been 6 days. You're just sitting here. You know why we came here, right?
For the alcohol.
This is why we came here. Look at this. Look at this. This is why we came here, okay?
What a lovely weather.
Yeah, it is.
This goes for a beer.
No, wait, no. Move.
What okay. There is even to do in this town?
I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out.
I think we already saw everything when we went to that big ass Walmart.
We should probably now we're outside, so where are we going today? I don't know if there's anything like to see here or like.
I don't know. I read some book on the way here and it said you should visit Mount Rushmore. Should we go
oh,
there?
Oh, Mount Rushmore? No, that's in Canada. Anything oh. else? Any other American? Wait, hold on. I'll Google American. Oh, Statue of Liberty. That's good. I'll put that here.
Let's, yeah. Let's. That sounds good.
That's American. Yes.
Wasn't that the place in Titanic?
Let's see, Drive, Statue of Liberty. 41 hours. That's like longer than from Helsinki to Turku.
That must be a mistake.
Yes.
Is it right place? Did we take a wrong flight or something?
Where the fuck are we? We didn't really know what to do, so. But Joni was hungry, so we were like, okay, American food, something really like gourmet, you know, something only the Americans eat. We came to the right, best place for American food.
Yes.
And this is it.
Here we are.
I don't know. My summer place beer is much nicer. There's awfully lot of people here. And some sort of Suomen Tivoli as well.
You know, our first video was actually about Starbucks. It's nice to see that this Finnish chain has come so far that now it's over here and there's the world. But let's see if it's as shit here as it is in Finland. There's so many tents all over the roads. It seems like these Los Angeles people, they really like camping.
Yeah, I really like this kind of culture because...
Yeah, look.
In Finland we do quite a lot of camping, but...
Yes. Sometimes we do camping in the forest, but not like these on the streets. They are very, very innovative. I like it.
I don't know why people come up here because it's no different from Kerava sign, really.
Well, it's not even a city sign. It's like, wait, is it a city?
Yeah, that's maybe why it's so boring.
One thing is funny that I realized here is this, for some reason this area doesn't seem to be as populated by the campers as the other areas. Even though this looks like a very nice area, lots of free space, but why no campers here? I don't know. They prefer urban camping here. They like to be on the streets, you know.
Yeah.
Feeling the rhythm of the city, you know. I can appreciate that.
I'm sorry, but I think this one is here because they came and put Joni in the back of a police car, so I don't know what's gonna happen next, but we'll find out, I guess. Yeah. Thanks.